Top 10 funny miss fielding ever in cricket.
Number 10.
During the Aiwa Cup fifth match between Australia and India in Colombo in 1999, there was a missed fielding incident by Vinod Kambli that involved Australian wicketkeeper-batsman Adam Gilchrist. In the match, Gilchrist played a shot towards the deep fine leg region, where Kambli was fielding. However, Kambli failed to stop the ball cleanly, and it went past him for a boundary.
Number 9.
During the Australia tour of South Africa 5th ODI at Johannesburg in 1997, there was a missed fielding incident by Daryll Cullinan. In the match, Australian batsman Steve Waugh hit a delivery from South African fast bowler Allan Donald towards mid-off, where Cullinan was fielding. However, Cullinan failed to stop the ball cleanly, and it went past him for a boundary.
Number 8.
During the Coca-Cola Champions Trophy sixth match between West Indies and Pakistan at Sharjah on October 19, 1999, there was a missed fielding incident by West Indies player Pedro Collins. In the match, Pakistan batsman Insamam Ul-Haq played a delivery from Collins towards the long-off region, where Collins was fielding. However, Collins failed to stop the ball cleanly, and it went past him for a boundary.
Number 7.
This is India vs. South Africa Titan Cup Final at Wankhede on November 6, 1996. There was a moment in the first inning where Faina de Villiers missed a fielding opportunity in a comical way. It happened when Indian batsman Rahul Dravid hit a ball straight to de Villiers, who was fielding at long mid-off. However, instead of stopping the ball, de Villiers somehow managed to let it slip through his hands, and the ball went past him for a boundary.
Number 6.
During the Pakistan tour of Sri Lanka first test at Colombo in 1994, there was a moment in the first inning where Akram Raza missed a fielding opportunity in a comical way. It happened when Sri Lankan batsman Asanka Guruzana hit a ball straight to Raza, who was fielding at deep fine leg. However, instead of stopping the ball, Raza somehow managed to let it slip through his hands, and the ball went past him for a boundary between his legs.
Number 5.
During the Sri Lanka tour of New Zealand's second ODI at Wellington in 2001, there was a moment in the first inning where Andrew Penn missed a fielding opportunity in a comical way. It happened when Sri Lankan batsman Russell Arnold hit a ball straight to Andrew Penn, who was fielding at long on. However, instead of stopping the ball, Andrew Penn somehow managed to let it slip through his hands, and the ball went past him for a boundary between his legs.
Number 4.
During the England tour of Pakistan 4th ODI at Rawalpindi in 2005, there was a missed fielding incident by Abdul Razak. In the match, England batsman Andrew Flintoff hit a delivery from Pakistani fast bowler Naved Ul Hassan towards deep third man, where Razak was fielding. However, Razak failed to judge the flight of the ball properly and ended up misfielding it. The ball went past him, and Peterson was able to score a boundary.
Number 3.
During the England tour of New Zealand 3rd ODI at Napier on February 26, 1997, there was a missed fielding incident by Andy Caddick that involved New Zealand opener Brian Young. In the match, Young hit a delivery from Caddick towards deep back square leg, where Caddick was fielding. However, Caddick failed to stop the ball cleanly, and it went past him for a boundary.
Number 2.
During the ICC knockout second QF between Sri Lanka and Pakistan at Nairobi on October 8, 2000, there was a moment in the first inning where Abdul Razak missed a fielding opportunity in a comical way. It happened when Sri Lankan batsman Xanath Jayasuriya hit a ball straight to Razak, who was fielding at deep third man. However, instead of stopping the ball, Razak somehow managed to let it slip through his hands, and the ball went past him for a boundary.
Number 1.
During the South Africa tour of Sri Lanka first test at Gale in 2000, there was a moment in the first inning where Sean Pollock missed a fielding opportunity in a comical way. It happened when Sri Lankan batsman Kumar Sangakkara hit a ball straight to Pollock, who was fielding at mid-off. However, instead of stopping the ball, Pollock somehow managed to let it slip through his hands, and the ball went past him for a boundary between his legs.